Hi everyone, let us consider one simple question related to combination of resistors. If resistors are connected in series, then the resultant resistance is R1 plus R2 plus so on Rn. If resistors are connected in parallel, 1 by R2 equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus so on 1 by Rn. So based on this concept, so if you consider, so it is related to current electricity, and the concept is combination of resistors or grouping of resistors, series and parallel connection. And again we use the sum of natural numbers. So here how many resistors are connected? There are n number of resistors connected in series. So what is the resultant resistance? R plus 2R plus 3R plus so on nr, so that it will become R, if you take common, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on n. So what is the sum of natural numbers? N into n plus 1 by 2. One simple question just to make you understand the concept of what is the series and parallel combination of resistors, and how can we use the concept of sum of natural numbers in this concept. But sometimes little bit difficult question also may come based on the same resistor combination. Let's see in the next question. Thank you.